do this.
Something? Can I help you? Can I take you someplace safe?
Oh no! We are not going anywhere, Zombie Magnet! You need to take care of this! You are going to help me fix my toy! She was so beautiful! Then she got broken! Zombies broke her, but Susie belongs with Slappy. I was her favorite too. She's mine. You have to fix her now.
I can't take him seriously with such a grin.
But maybe you like it like this, so you can take pictures. You want zombies to break things? Well, let's see how you like it. Slappy is broken too. We'll be in the big toy box in the sky together until we get fixed.
Whatever.
Don't worry, kids! Slappy! We'll live forever!
Okay.
Nice! Hell yeah!
Oh, fuck it. Bitch. He had two flamethrowers, that's not really fair.
Fire at the Fortune City Arena. It looks like some people are trapped in one of the dressing rooms.
Thank you.
Strange, but there's a mermaid in a giant clamshell in the Atlantica. I think she's stranded.
What's up?
Oh my god, Frank! There's a security guard hanging people in the South Plaza! Get over there now!
Yes, sir.
Fuck you, dildos. Wait, where's the Americana? No, that's Slot Ranch. Bitch. I gotta get the other gambling book. Actually, that works because I can do this. How the fuck are you gonna send me that way? Oh, it wants me to go outside, that's why. Because I can go get the six shooter from that guy. This could all work out. Is this where that other chick is too? No, she's on that side.
Just...
Yeah, I like this one.
It as a weapon. I thought there was like an action thing with it. Got pretty eyes. Get the fuck out of here.
So you didn't think that fire might be kind of dangerous?
This way! on you! Stay there!
Really? Fucking nothing.
Follow me! Let's go!
Come on, dildos.
Quick, follow me! Come on! Hurry, this way! Hey, I'm waiting on you!
Thank you!
Get my ass in gear.
Talk to me.
Frank, there's someone trying to get into an ATM machine in the Shamrock Casino. I think he's trying to rob it.
Alright, we'll go check that out and then I'll go get the siren.
Perfect. What's going on?
It looks like someone's searching the shelves at Chris's fine foods in the Palisades. Maybe he's seen some Zombrex.
You're all fucking together so well. Pineapples right there.
Good stuff.
Fucking eat ketchup or something, for Christ's sake.
Excellent! Wow, you are a grown boy.
Yeah.
Hurry, this way! Excellent!
Much obliged.
Finally.
Yay, Zombrex. Probably don't need that much anymore though, so it don't matter too much. Why do I still have two? I got you. Oh no, wait, I had one.
Nice!
going to Palisades anyway.
Hey, any leads?
Hey, Frank, there's a... interesting poker game starting up in the safe house. Might help you relax a little.
I don't know how to play poker. It's true.
Patrol.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors. Ah! Bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up, one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun. Damn, it feels good to be right. Yeah, God bless America. Let's go hunting, boys.
Comfy.
douchebag. I don't even have any health. Well, fuck Woodrow, he's gonna die. But I need some health.
Move it! Keep up!
Yeah, well, I knew that. Hang on one second.